shit. I did not see that coming.
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London. We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going. Hey, he's your ancestor, too. Why don't you hop in the Animus? Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a 6-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
I gotta check my email.
You wanna know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is gonna turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but it turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever treat me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. Running out of
right.
time.
That was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
So it needs more batteries? Okay. Just gonna look around. They shouldn't be too hard to find. I mean, they do glow. So that's the area where the one battery went. I'm just gonna see if I can find one. Okay. That's not what I wanted you to do, Desmond. What is this?
In the beginning, when we thought we could be saved, we sought to face the sun's wrath and contain it. Four towers would be built to pull her fury into this place and dispel it. But even with all we knew, with all we had, it would take too long. 1,000 years we could labor, and still the work would not be done. The first tower was never completed. The project abandoned. We moved on. But while we labored on other endeavors, a few returned. They thought to automate the process. Metal might finish what flesh could not.
What is this thing over here? Nothing I can do stuff with, so. No batteries around here? Nope. Alright, stairs up here. Okay. don't know if this is an area where I got like... Nope, no parkour will help me over here. Huh. Wonder if this leads to another memory. Nope, well, I don't know if it's a memory, it's just a vision. I don't know, it's that one lady talking to us. Huh. Well, no batteries over there. Huh. That's death, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I can make that jump, so I'm just gonna go this way. So. I'm guessing this is like the central hub place. No. Is that a battery? No. I was hoping I might get lucky. It's that simple, but nope. Okay, it appears that that door doesn't open. Sorry, someone just came in. I guess we'll go back into the Animus.
All right, here goes.
Undan ni zero het stanyum. Awira awa unde yard on jadagum. Toner warra nagara de. Desajera nero niha. Nexi yate humayata nekera. Azekante jajajera oni. Nexi ya otena de gariwastakwe. Agungwe da sun a wahuan nordun kwezi niot ne sagode ya ogunga. Zewa jerda sriya dizaks ne hetham. Raganero kwakwe unte zini togwenyu. Nek zi ohanda ya ha wittun ya deha ganerakwe. Zinuwe da ojokwa templar agwegu tadinya rodarhoks. Ne anha atke tsanis. Zigatke sun a riyan a higun sagandanu agat gato zine sagar raskanex.
Yeah, I did not see that coming, that Hatham was a Templar. But, I guess it should have been sort of obvious. I mean, all assassins so far have been wearing clothing somewhat similar to, you know, Altairs or Ezios. Not many wearing just... you know, kind of clothing that that someone else would wear. And there's Connor.
Monday stuff.
Onisa Jerha.
Yeah, Otana, Gwanek, Gwanek.
Redunagedu, the water is Runyana. Runajagir, another Ratu than Yokodunis.
How it was. Nexi dosa izi nakahanda di yahaze.
Who do I play as? Oh yes, I do play as a kid.
Era is the way di jono wat stage. Gariwes wat geno harenyu tigo yorunyu zo wadak wanya suma. Wana struxor dona johnny.
Yep, another new email received. Special map available in shops.
So what the dot ngun are the works of Gumba, and those are your days on the yacht.
Yep. And what happens now?
Och när hörde det var Tkaritsa Dunjane.
Jag går där sett du gång. Zorda Gohadu.
And of course, I got the short stick.
Easy does it that one.
Aska Degani Asangayeri.
I wonder if they actually, you know, looked into the language a lot and all for them. Oh, there he is.
Susie's all yonder, Negiga.
Yeah. Come help me find the others. Search zone should be narrowed again. No.
Wow,
I found two of them in there. Well, I thought that was a clue. Okay, I didn't know that I would just check random stuff if I interacted. I knew that there's a clue over here because I'd seen it. Oh, there's the clue. Let me analyze that one. You guys can scream. Cat out of the way. I can't. Sure, let's go fishing. Fishing sounds fun.
Did the what Karitsa Duni?
Oh, great. Who's doing the drawing? Who is going to draw the short stick now?
Easy as a yatawe.
So Oscar, now I gotta hide.
Degini, Asa, Dayerdi, Wes, Yaya, Zada, Sadegu, Jotu, Oyerdi, Oskiwarden, Sikiwarden,
just gonna hide pretty far away.
What have we here?
What the hell? Your eyebrows are always evil, Charles.
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
Not for a savage.
You're spirited too.
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
Assholes.
I could snap your neck, you know.
You can't answer questions when you're being choked.
And pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are nothing. A speck of dust. You and all your ilk. Living in the dirt like animals. Oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
Go fuck yourself.
Is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Subtitle was a bit early on that one. Really? He already choked me out, pretty much. That was unnecessary. Oh my god. Kill the deer! Nope, can't kill the deer. Yep, and the village is on fire. I can tell that right now. Yep. I don't know how those guys couldn't see it from where they were. I mean, they're only 100 meters away. Wow, this kid's got He-Man strength. Lifting up that so he can get underneath it. It would have been faster if he would have just probably ran underneath it, but... How do I get in there? Okay, I can't go that way. And young Hatham can't climb. Young Connor. I don't know why I said Hatham. Oh, well, that's convenient.
Go on,
John. Onak ti osadego. Onak.
Ya tek ande.
Zodi onago ono.
Oh, come on.
Ze fatstek. Radun hagedu. Onak ti osadni gorat satni duhage.
Dodek, dodek.
Osadek. Toga zun haak. Ase sege. Nek ti se deri yandara. Di nawe. Adini kwe kuhage.
So that's how you say mother in, like, Mohawk Indian. Alright. How many years is it skipping forward now? 1, 2, 3... 9...
Ah.
So now I'm a teen. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's saved there, so I'm gonna think I'm gonna call it quits here. So yeah. Made it through one mission as Connor. Hooray. Yeah. So yeah. Talk to you guys later, and well, I don't know what to say. Hope you guys enjoyed this little session. I just gotta stop my recording. But yeah, I think I'm done, so yeah, bye.